radiator. Don't forget to rinse the bath once you've drained the water. Use the shower nozzle to blast off the scum. Here's Brian and Michael.
Painted Salford, smoke it up, some cardboard boxes from the shop, and parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, cause he painted kids who are now on the feet. The clothes he wore had all seen better days. And he painted Matchstalk men and Matchstalk cats and the dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street and sparking clocks. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the factory gate to paint his Matchstalk men and Matchstalk cats and dogs.
King of Anglia!
Yeah.